the city at that point, I was afraid that if I put the record out, people would misunderstand what I meant by rebel. And this song was written, so I was very intimidated and afraid. And before I knew it, just a whole host of things happened. And it just kind of, everything stopped after that. And the creativity stopped. And everything stopped. And I realized that I had to understand what I was talking about before I could tell somebody else what I was talking about. And this song was written, you know, a living example. You know, I'm like, it's real crazy because I don't know, you know, what the press is saying because I don't really listen to the press too much, but I know that, you know, the view is I'm like emotionally unstable, which is reality, like you are, you know, but it's like, you know, but I'm laughing because what I realize I've become is one of those mad scientists who does the test on themselves first, you see, to make sure that they work. And that's when you say, look, I got something that works. You know what I'm saying? I'm not going to give you something that I haven't tried and tested for myself. And you know, you go through and you're learning by way of experience and you make mistakes and you're getting up. But that's the thing. It's like, you know, a friend of mine once said to me, he said, look, if we weren't supposed to turn around, why does the car have a steering wheel? You know, we're just supposed to crash into the wall. No, we're supposed to say, listen, I was going the wrong way. Reverse. And now this song was written. Now I realize.
Come on. Don't problem.